Welcome back. We've got the Sinister Six out here somewhere, and we have to go take down some bases so we can get more gadgets and suits for us. In each area, there's also prisoner crimes and civil crimes, so we'll be keeping an eye out for those.
Hey, May, just wanted to check. Are you doing okay? I worry about you.
Oh, no, don't you do that. Feast is the safest place in the city right now.
Really?
Our sister locations uptown, not so much. But we're safe and secure down here.
Let's hope it stays that way. I'll stop by when I can, May. Love you.
You too, Peter.
Okay.
Spider-Man, the Raft MVPs are back on the grid, laying siege to our police precincts. My men need your help. Now, get to a vantage point in Midtown and I'll explain.
On my way. Is it Octavius?
No. Two of his flunkies. Still searching for the doctor. I have to be honest. That one scares me. Might be the smartest supervillain I've ever encountered.
Yeah. That's what I'm worried about. Hold tight, Captain.
You need to just stop.
Hostages on public transit. Nothing about that was good. Private security company would grasp that I make the city more secure.
Open fire!
Hey, did this turn into a robot? Make better choices next time, but let's be real. Okay, have you considered that if you arrest me, you'll have to fight all the bad guys yourself? Won the fight, but I bet they get medical benefits.
Go away. So there's just enough. There are just enough guys to do all of the stuff.
It was like a crazy modern western. Lawmen pinned down in an urban canyon. Yippee-ki-yay, Mother Spider. The siege of Manhattan Fortress is over, m'lady.
Thanks. Pretty good fortress. I'll send some buses to take those guys back to their cells. And please don't call me m'lady ever again.
Still need prisoner camps and Sable crimes, so let's hang out. Complete crime within 2 minutes. Force SV to stop safe.
The Echo is in pursuit of fugitives.
Down. Engaging priority target. on this ship. What else we got? We done? Oh, now we're done.
It was a merry chase, lads, but alas, 'tis finished.
So sorry.
The neighborhood just got a little less friendly. Maybe I can dismantle this outpost before they have a chance to call for backup.
Maybe we rough some of them up. We've got a lot of leeway, but not torturing civilians with no justification leeway. So we wait for someone to give us justification.
Oh, guys, this is really starting to verge on stalking. Need to hit him harder somehow. Set up a million rooftop posts just to hunt for little old me. Sort of. Is it too much to hope this will teach Sable to focus on actual criminals instead of me? Yeah, too much.
Okay, so that finishes off this area. Ooh. Nice. So I'll head up here. Air Yank stealth takedowns. And then, of course, prisoner and Sable crimes.
Spoiler! This joyride ends right back at Rikers!
Okay, here we go. Two
hours. Wise asses at Rikers!
Here we go. Where we go. Hey!
Here's your stuff!
Got your number, spider!
Okay, getting shot by snipers next. That's not cool. Dude, the car can't do a complete stop. Did that though.
I think this is proof they weren't ready for civilian life. Sable. She's crossed a line.
Okay.
Sable units requesting status.
So it's gaggle of geese, a murder of crows, is it a cell block of prisoners? Did I get that right? I keep this up, soon I'll have arrested literally everyone in Rikers. Again.
Nice. Take him down. Whee! I didn't do it.
Guess we still owe you.
Can you keep that in mind next time I need a loan?
Ah, nuts. Hate it when they lie in wait. Sable sending her best guys after me. Almost.
Give me some more of that. I might have to do that one.
Guys! It's I love you, not I love you.
Sable International a good review on mine.
You're a real hero.
Alarmist. Paranoid. Conspiracy. All nasty words people have used to insult and demean me. But now, after years of me trying to warn you all, here we are. Spider-Man has literally brought a plague down upon us. Why do I blame him and not Martin Lee? I do blame Martin Lee. He deserves swift justice, but he's a lunatic terrorist. This is what they do. Whereas Spider-Man claims to be a hero.
Again, he obviously knew about the threat and didn't warn us. He either thought he'd handled it, which makes him criminally negligent, or he was in on it, which makes him a terrorist too.
Yuri, I've got eyes on a mob of Riker's escapees. They're hunkered down for the long haul.
I'll send a team. But with all that's going on, it might take a while to get enough of my people together.
I don't want to think about what these guys could do in the meantime. I'll handle it. Nighty night.
Two. Do some air yanks.
Instead of just one big one. They don't trust each other.
Huh. Worked to our advantage. They're clumped together, but not so many they can't be dealt with.
Easy for you to say.
Him?
I gotta go.
Not him. Not him. Doing that to me, huh? Let's go say hello.
More? How many guys does Rikers hold anyway?
See what I'm doing. the sender!
Clear for the cleanup crew. Tell locals they can go to the bodega now.
Nice work. Things are hard enough in this city without it turning into a giant prison yard.
Okay, 100% complete. So now we're heading up to here and we're just doing random stuff. Okay. Okay, we now have concussive blasts. I need more base tokens. Base tokens. Okay, so one more base and then you'll be done. I've already got all of you. All these hidden suits.
All those guys would love to kill me. I can't just let them spray bullets around Manhattan.
No, that'd be bad. There's nobody in the car ahead of the turn.
Oh, up for me? Thank you, Sable International!
Crazy
violent joyride officially stopped. Score.
Goodbye. Yeah, you did. Okay, so we're done with this area. Come up and do this one.
Yuri, a group of escaped inmates looks like they've gotten their hands on some serious firepower.
Last thing we need right now is a massive shootout on a residential street. Is this something you can handle quietly?
Quietly might be pushing it, but I can do it without a massive shootout.
This Spider-Man doesn't
need quiet. There might be a bunch of webs around, though.
I'll take it. Good luck.
I know. I should have called first.
What's that?
Go. See if we We can do this, right? Ooh, yeah. That didn't count, huh?
Don't let him psych you out!
There we go.
You're gonna feel this!
Excuse me. No guns. Sneak up and finish him. Super.
Don't let him psych you out. Back up. The guys who just got out of the raft, they sure are eager to go back. Out of your lane.
Hey, no swords.
Reinforcements. Look, guys, this is not gonna help at your parole hearing. Say your prayer.
Spider-Man, I'm getting reports of shots fired.
I can confirm that. They're not hitting anyone, though.
Try to keep it that way.
Since I'm the only one they're aiming at, I am totally on board with that.
Yeah. No, Kitty, the spider. Hello.
This'll hurt.
There you go.
You got a death wish? I can help with that.
There you go. One more. Nice, thank you. Now I can just finish you. Oh, we're not done yet. Well, fine.
Is it sad that a bunch of criminals have more loyal friends than me?
Yeah. Who turned this under? Oh.
I'm gonna blow you to pieces.
Let's all just take a minute. Let's see. Hello. You. Take my snot web. Now you're just stuck to the wall.
Captain, the inmates and all their guns are webbed up and waiting.
Thanks. No way we could have taken them without collateral damage. I hope the locals appreciate you.
Oh. The homeless shelter. I'm sorry, but that's gotta hurt. Ow! That is not a comfortable angle. Nice. Booyah! I'm gonna start using more of these things.
This is our city now!
Let me show you what I got!
Oh, no, there's more. Is that it? There, that's it.
That was like some dystopian sci-fi movie. Of course, the city's not that far off these days.
This one, we're heading towards a Sable and Inmate. 65 bit combo.
You must be my pal, pal.
I'll let him get you.
I already got you.
This vehicle's been recalled. Spoiler, this joyride ends right back at Rikers.
Dude, you're missing a door.
Training men.
It's webbing men. Hallelujah.
I've got an idea how to settle this. Dance off.
Stay down.
It's kind of sweet how they tried to save their friends. I mean, not so sweet I will punch them, but...
Life is good.
Friends, today we have a caller who's been a victim of what people call the corruption that infects otherwise law-abiding citizens, causing them to go on violent rampages. Police assure me these corrupted are not responsible for their actions, so I am not divulging my guest's name.
Fair enough.
Tell us, caller, what was it like?
Surreal. Like I was in a nightmare world, surrounded by monsters. And every dark impulse I ever had, anger, fear, hate, was ramped up and turned loose.
Terrifying. And I understand that while you were in the grip of this madness, Spider-Man beat you up.
Well, he stopped me hurting people.
By beating you up?
I mean, he used as little force as possible.
That sounds like a yes. There you have it, people. Spider-Man beats up the mentally ill.
Yep. That sounds about right.
We're getting very sleepy.
Oh no.
Trust me, it's not me this way.
Stop resisting! Yeah, I don't think so.
That's all of them.
What?
Let's find out what they were up to.
How is that all of them? How do I get a 65-hit combo off of that?
Yuri, this sounds nuts, but I think this group of Sable agents is locking people up and straight-up robbing them.
You mean asset seizure? That's for drug dealers, mobsters.
Yeah, well, they're applying it to anyone with nice cars or jewelry.
Which just makes them criminals. Treat them like it.
I need to get this. Yes. Get out of the electricity, dude. Wow. All of it's gone.
They're so cute when they're incapacitated.
Okay. Oh snap, I didn't realize how close I was. Nice, I did it. Okay, let's just start doing this, shall we? No, you're not. Nice. Keep this up, I might get this 100 achievement. Actually, that's not a bad idea.
Sable International's got their hands too full to do anything about it, but they don't care if we do.
Everyone's gonna take him down anyway. This makes it more fun. Thanks.
I need something. I don't know what. Let's see. Hello. Do it. Yes, get him, come get me. Advancing? To go? How about you not going in the middle of the fire, huh? Okay, okay. You don't feel like slipping to him until he's right on top of you, huh?
Seriously? How else did you think that would end?
I don't know if you should be bad-mouthing it like that, Spider-Man.
Captain, all the people in the cells are out, and they've got their property back.
Good. And Sable International swears they're going to prosecute that squad. I'll believe it when I see it.
Not bad, not bad. No, I don't think I will be replaying that one. Okay, that finishes that. Now we just have a couple crimes to do. I mean, stop. Stop, right? Stop.
43.
I do love the glowing green. That is gnarly looking. Hey, no hit backpacks.
Rocket backpacks? Those seem dangerous. Hey guys! Those seem dangerous! Sort of flattered that Sable set up a million rooftop posts just to hunt for little old me.
There. Done here. Okay, so I just have to do the Sable outpost here. Oh, there's no crimes up there?
Our next caller was involved in a frightening hostage situation. Tell us about it, please.
Oh my god, I thought I was gonna die. But Spider-Man got involved and he...
Totally unconcerned with your safety.
Well, he did save me.
Through sheer luck, you could have been brutally killed.
Yeah, sure, but I could have been killed if he wasn't there.
Let's refrain from unfounded speculation and focus on solid, established fact.
Yuri, I have eyes on a Sable base. They've got prisoners. But I don't know what they're charged with. And I don't want to let dangerous people back on the streets.
The real criminals they turn over to us. The people they hold on site haven't done anything they can make a case over.
I can think of at least two amendments that violates. Okay, looks like I'm staging a jailbreak. Sleep it off.
take out all these little ugly thingies up at the sides. Sure. It's a freebie. Okay, that's all the side stuff.
Literally didn't see that coming.
Sure. What have we got? Nice! Last guy I can still take down. We got the three guys in there, and we got two guys over there. Sounds like a good idea to me.
Everybody down.
Cool.
Man down.
No guns and no swords. How about no? Okay, let's just keep this going. Smooth and simple. Oh, he died. Okay, what do I want to do? What the? I hope I don't have to kill the guy that's in the middle of a car. Hey. Well, I don't like you. Here, go shoot them.
Great! Reinforcements! You guys ever feel like your helmets make this impersonal? I mean, hot kettle, I know.
Okay, I'm on the ground. Now what? Nothing? You don't want to say anything to me now? That work? No? Kind of? What have we got? We have a random dude in the middle of this. Okay. Little buggy? Are there any other bad guys? Nope, that's it. It's just you. Did that hit him? No? Whoa. Okay.
That was harder than it should have been.
Yeah, I agree.
Thank you.
Dude was in a car. I punched him through
Captain,
the door.
The area is secure and the cells are all empty.
Officially, I can't condone that. Unofficially, thanks.
Oh. Okay, we are heading over this way.
Ghost Rider Spider-Man.
Common enough occurrence that they're not freaking out about seeing a guy like this. We good? No, I have to take out the turret for some reason. There, I destroyed a wall.
City just got a tiny bit safer.
Oh yeah, go ahead, be my guest. And yet you let everybody else do it first. Oh, hey, J. Jonah.
Ah, longtime caller Officer Andrews is back with us. As always, thank you for your service to our fair city, officer. What's new?
Mr. Jameson, you know I'm a fan, but I just saw Spider-Man in action. I worked with him to stop Wilson Fisk's men from stealing back their hard drives, and he's a stand-up guy.
Now, wait a second, my friend. I'm not questioning your word. I'm sure what you said happened, but have you considered that it was in Spider-Man's interest to help you?
How so?
He obviously had a long-standing feud with Fisk.
Oh, there you go.
Put away. That doesn't make him Mother Teresa. It just means he had a grudge.
Maybe.
Look, I hear you, but why can't we give him the benefit of the doubt?
He's also saying
why?
I'm working with
because
Fisk.
He hides behind that mask. You train. You stand up with your badge and name tag on, and you do your job every day. He runs and hides.
Why are you driving on the sidewalk?
Excuse me, is this the Crosstown Express?
Okay.
Goodbye. What the? How did they build it up in the air?
Okay, I think I'm gone.
I am so sorry, ma'am. I did not mean to squirt him right on you to give you a lap dance. That is extremely rude of me.
Really wish Sable would tell her agents to chill already.
There, all done. Now we just got to do disarm 5 enemies, throw 5 jetpack enemies during aerial combat.
Yuri, looks like some people were protesting the Sable base, and the agents responded by locking them up.
Great way to win hearts and minds. Can you get them out?
It'll take some persuasion, but I'm a pretty persuasive guy. No snoring now. Trust me, it's less painful this way.
Yeah, it probably is. I'm an amateur, so this is gonna hurt.
They're so cute when they're incapacitated.
I mean, given the other options. No guns.
Stop resisting.
Yeah, I'll get right on that.
Customer service. I distinctly ordered only one group of hostile Sable agents.
Spider-Man, I just heard Sable's issuing an internal bounty on you. Huge bonus for any agent that brings you down.
Nothing like a little healthy competition to maintain a positive work environment.
Nice. Here, finish. Okay, now we're done. We just gotta play it safe.
We need a medic. I'm going in.
Yes, come to me. What do we got? What do we got?
Here, close that door. Hey,
Can we take out the rockets? I got this. Mm-hmm. Yep. Shove your crotch right into his face. How we doing? Is that the last wave?
Well, that was educational.
That was rough.
Thank you.
We've got the people out of the cells. They don't seem inclined to continue their protest.
I hate that Sable's violating constitutional rights, but right now, I'll settle for keeping innocent people out of lockup. Thanks.
Yes, continue. You have to go to the bathroom? Sorry, man. You have to wet yourself. At least you have a buddy to talk to. Bam.
Friends, you know about the Spider-Man related breakout at Rikers Island. Where are those escapees going now? To your neighborhood! Our next caller witnessed it personally. Please, tell us.
I was just coming back from the store when a swarm of guys in prison jumpsuits came out of nowhere. Like a pack of wolves. Robbing, beating, looting. Lucky for us, Spider-Man took them down.
Yes, well, you know how criminals are. Rival factions and all. He didn't want the competition.
Competition? Spider-Man didn't steal anything.
That you know of. Next caller! I've expressed my concern with Sable International's heavy-handed tactics. Our next caller witnessed them firsthand. Tell us what happened.
A bunch of us were protesting Sable, standing up for our rights like you always say, and suddenly they just start beating on people and arresting us for no reason.
Oh, those naughty boys.
This is always the risk of giving anyone too much power. They abuse it. Yep. Be aware that if you stand up to them, there may be consequences. It's up to you whether that's a risk worth taking. For me, clearly it is.
Cool.
The crazy thing was, Spider-Man set us free.
Yes, well that's what happens when the supposed authorities start breaking the law. Next to them, other lawbreakers don't seem so bad. Thanks for calling. We're out of time.
Time to go. Excuse me, I had to beat you up for some health. Because I'm Bart Vampire.
Happy to sign autographs, but no selfies!
Yeah, we want to make sure we can do some takedowns on these guys. And although, they're pretty much guaranteed to be dead if I take them down up in the air, right?
Bring them down!
Sucks to be them, I guess. Oh, you trying to lasso me? Oh, that's so cute. Is that everybody? Nope. That's her. And you can stay with your friend. Aw, oh, look, we love each other. Aren't you just adorable? Goodnight, beautiful.
Wonder what powers those jetpacks. Hopes? Dreams? Unstable nuclear material?
One can only hope.
Captain, these Sable guys look like they forced all the residents out of a building so they could occupy it themselves. And locked up the ones who objected.
Okay, that I can get something done about. But I need victims to come forward.
I'll get the people out and have them file reports with the police.
People with RPGs, please step forward. Hello? Okay, you got a sword. You
You don't. You have what I need. Come on. A little closer. A little closer. Really? Jerk.
We've been patrolling, but I do have notes.
Okay, who else has an RPG? You have an RPG. Coming over here? Yes, you are. Goodbye.
When there was only one set of footprints, that's when I webbed you up.
Automatically see me. That's too bad. Can we not see where we're going? Have to. Let's see. I need some air time. Don't let him what? You gonna finish the sentence? No? I'm happy. Yeah. You think? Oh, I dodged. Okay, well, I got 100, so let's get out of here, huh? Or not. You know, that was two. That one. Oh.
And see.
Nice. Come, citizens, you are free.
Not guilty.
Captain, the people that were locked up are headed back to their homes.
Good. Then I finally convinced the mayor's office that making constituents homeless was not good for his poll numbers, so they won't be pulling that stunt again.
Oh, good. Okay.
Spider-Man, good news. The mayor finally cracked the whip on Sable International.
Oh,
no
good.
More locking up New Yorkers without due process of law.
Guess they figured out it was a PR disaster. For once, we got a clean win.
Well, not quite. I hear rank and file Sable agents blame you for stopping the gravy train. They'll be gunning for you even harder now.
Aww.
And no one's going to stop them.
By now, I think it'd freak me out more if nobody was gunning for me. Let him come. I'll be ready.
Will you, though? Okay, so knock 5 enemies off and a 50-hit combo.
Yuri, this whole street's been taken over by Riker's inmates.
We've had calls from people who are afraid to leave their buildings.
Tell them to stay inside a little longer. There's gonna be some street cleaning.
But they're all outside. Can you really? That's everybody, right? How did I just beat them all?
Sweet dreams.
That's it, right?
Him.
necessary. I'm already scared straight.
Ooh, that's close. You almost took me down.
Spider-Man, I've spoken to people on the block who say the escapees tried to break into their buildings.
Bits of what I heard. They want to take one over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street without hostages.
I'm working on it.
Ooh.
Talk to you soon.
Oh, he's a big guy. You go away. You go away too.
Oh, back up here. Great. Okay, you guys sing Dua, and I'll sing Lee.
Nice. I want to sing with Spider-Man. Oh, this should be... What is it? Tenor? I've been dreaming of a web for you. Oh, snap. I'm out of juice. Come here, I need juice. You too. Well, he's gone. Come here. You're not? Not too bad. Ooh, yeah, you can go away. Ooh, a pretty little pirouette.
Hey, great to see you guys. We don't have backup or reinforcements here. Just people, you dig?
Ooh, I can save your life like a real Spider-Man. Ooh. Get you up in the air. What do you say? Ooh, you are very big. Let's just have you go away. Goodbye! Ah, get out, everybody!
Captain. Block's quiet. Everyone in an orange jumpsuit is down for the count.
Great job. If they'd gotten into a residential building, they'd have done a lot of damage. Good news. A Riker's escapee we picked up says they've stopped establishing bases.
What brought that on?
You. They decided the bases make them too easy to find. They've gone back on the run. Smaller groups.
Picking them off a few at a time takes longer, but it's safer. Especially for New York.
Exactly. Nice going.
It's because I'm scary looking in the fire. Okay. That is 100% in every district. We're at campaign progress 89%, which means there's nothing left to do but just to beat the game. Join me next time on Spider-Man Remastered. Will he finally get a date with MJ? Will their texts not be misunderstood? Will Yuri finally ask out Spider-Cop? Join me!